Alright, so we got some information about some Jump Force, you know, new stage that is coming, well, in the game, right? But if you see the screenshot, I don't know if many of you all saw this new screenshot of Jump Force with the creative characters of the game itself. If you look closely, there are two stages in that screenshot. Okay, we got the one stage that we know already, and we got the second stage at the bottom. You can barely see it, but if you look closely, people are saying it's a Black Clover stage, okay, from the anime Black Clover. Now I'm like, it could be, it really could be, but then again, people are saying it's a new One Piece stage coming in the Jump Force the game. And I'm like, it could be a One Piece stage, because in Jump Force there's already a Dragon Ball Z stage in the game, so it could be a One Piece stage, but I don't know for sure. But I'm saying if it is a One Piece stage, you will mostly add a new One Piece character. Well, we have too many One Piece characters already in the game, so. Well, they could add Ace. Ace will be nice, and Ace will be very nice to add in the roster of Jump Force. So I'm fine with Ace or any other female character in One Piece. But if it is a Black Clover stage instead, they will have to add Black Clover characters in the game, because it wouldn't make sense for them to add a Black Clover stage and do not add Black Clover characters. Wouldn't make any sense. But guys, let me know in the comments below, what do you think? Is it a Black Clover stage? Black Clover characters confirmed? I don't know. Maybe a new One Piece character is coming. Maybe that's a hint of a One Piece character. Or like I said, Black Clover characters. I don't know. So guys, let me know in the comments below, what do you think, right? So guys, I'm out. Until next time, with more Jump Force information videos. Later.